What I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here 6, enemy tank
straight
ahead.
Rookie is
an enemy tank.
Broadcaster,
requesting close air support.
Men here 6, request for air support confirmed.
Helps
on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck. Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down!
Time for a quick hit and run.
They have a lock on me. Escaping lock. Breaking!
Fox 2!
Fox two. Enemy has fled.
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Midair 7, enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves. We can't afford to let Stonehenge fall. We're really counting on that air support.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Target acquired. missile away.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
Locked on, Bandit.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Okay. The helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Roger that.
Assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
I have visual. Arsenal Bird confirmed.
Here they come.
A swarm of UAVs is launching from the Arsenal Bird. Keep them away from Stonehenge.
Closer the target, fewer the variables. How long till we can fire?
Firing at 60!
Hear that? Keep us safe till then.
Fire control system inspection complete.
Radar error correction. Good to go.
Take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
trigger. Do not foobar this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage table? What was that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
Limit hit. I have to eject.
Jester, send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries.
Stall. 60 seconds remain. Exit on the Arsenal Bird central propeller.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the OTM flag from here. Not much wind. Rest is just instinct.
Attack.